Welcome to ACPS Newsbreak in 90. I am your host, Kelly Alexander. Here's what you should know this week. First, the construction at Jefferson Houston School continues on time and on budget, and we're all excited about the opening of the new school in the fall. Next, hundreds of students and their families attended our recent family night. They received tips and materials for helping students with homework, plus a delicious dinner. The WOW Bus is busy bringing healthcare services to schools. Students at John Adams, William Ramsey, and Patrick Henry Elementary Schools may receive services from the Wellness on Wheels program. Check the ACPS website for more information. And finally, middle schools are gearing up to introduce fifth graders to the campuses and processes in which they'll attend school next year. Recent open houses were held for rising sixth graders and their families. Call our George Washington or Francis C. Hammond campuses to participate in a tour. And that's what you should know this week. Look for us on Twitter, Facebook, and YouTube for all the latest happenings. I'll see you again for the next ACPS Newsbreak in 90.